was a working girl, north of England, Queen. Now she's hit the big time in the USA. What I say.